What you want with it? I recognize that you're on with it. I put your name in a song with it. Emoji through the phone with it. Menage, nothing wrong with it. An hour late, when we gon' get it?
Hey guys, so I know it's a little bit late on how I'm doing this video, but this video's basic theme, since I didn't do my December haul, it'll be my December and what I got for Christmas. I hope everybody enjoyed their Christmas and their New Year's. So let's get started. Let's start off with the December haul, in which I got this Chelsea Cherry Blossom lip gloss in 200. And to me, it's like a matte color, because once it's dry, it's matte. I don't know how to say it, but like, it's just matte. But this is basically a lip lacquer. But I swear, once it dries, it looks like a matte color. I like it. It smells so nice. And you can find it in any drugstore. I had to buy it for my New Year's look. So if you want to see like how it looks, go on my Instagram. My description will be in the description to my the link to my Instagram will be in the description below. You can check it out. Item is the Revlon Colorstay lip liner. It's basically in the color nude. This one you can actually do the Kylie Jenner lip plump, and if you want to see a video on that, just like comment below or just email me or just link my Twitter, my Instagram, and tell me you want to see the Kylie Jenner plump look, because I did it before. And this is I love this. You can buy it in any drugstore. I just love this color. I'm gonna buy more in different kinds of natural colors. Well, I live in New York City. It's January, and basically it was December, so it wasn't that kind of cold in December, but I knew in January it was gonna be freezing cold because it's winter already. So I bought this cute little beanie hat. Just so adorable. It's very, very soft material. I got it from H&M, and it's just so soft and looks so adorably cute, and can go with any outfit because I love like burgundy colors. Anything that's dark colors involved, I love this burgundy color, and I love the hunter green color, and mostly gray and black. So I had to buy this burgundy one. Warms your head. Conversation. The last thing for my December haul is this e.l.f. eyeshadow duo palette, which I am so totally in love with. It has different kinds of shades. I especially love the green, the nude, and black, and the purple, since purple is my third favorite color. But I'm in love with this. It comes with a professional brush. I'm just in love with how many colors it comes with. You can mix and match. It's very high quality, and I'm in love with this palette. I kind of use it for my like everyday routine makeup, which if you want to see that too, like this video or comment below that you want to see this. Yeah, I love this. Move on to what I got for Christmas. I didn't get a lot because I didn't ask for a lot of stuff this Christmas, and when you turn a certain age, it's when all the Christmas presents just stop. They just literally stop. So let's see what I got for Christmas. I basically got this Michael Kors little handbag. It's a handbag, but it's like a money thing. You put your credit card, your phone in the middle, anything you want, and it's cool, comfortable if you just want to have this, put it on your side, or you just want that big heavy purse on you. Kind of love it. Thank you, cuz. I got these iBoost headphones. I'm not very too big on the headphone quality thing. As long as they come blasting music, I'm perfectly fine with it. And I just love the waist feature. I just love it. And the little cushion on the top, because you know sometimes the hardboard be hurting your head. So yeah, I love these Marat Botis instead. And yeah, I love these so much. So I had gotten this dress. This is for like the Christmas. And it's so freaking adorable. It's like a shirt, but like a long shirt dress. It's adorable. I love the colors and the texture is so warm. I was in love with it. I got this from Old Navy. Yes, I am a cheap buyer, but it looks cute. If it looks cute and you make it work, you're perfect. But I was in love with this. I have pictures with it on Instagram. You can go on my Instagram and check that out. I think there's still more in Old Navy. So if you like it, you can just hit Old Navy. They're very cheap right now. So they're like about $17. I advise you to buy one. So guys, I hope you like this December haul 2014 and what I got for Christmas video. Hope you enjoy this video. Like I said, if you like this video and you like some of my stuff, hit that like button down right there. Or just hit that subscribe button, you know, the big red button that's up there. And I hope you love this video. Like I said, every Tuesday will be a video. And if you like my long lashes, green blue ponytail, hit that like button too. You can find all my descriptions on the link, my Instagram, my Twitter. Interact with me, I'm always on there 24/7. And like I said, I'll see you guys later. Deuces.